8 years ago, the Google webinar before us, the economy for us, the Martians, the Jaguar here, and countless birds and fish have all fled or disappeared forever. This is just one life for upstream dams across the river to destroy us.
Para mí es muy importante porque allí se reproducen todas las especies, allí van a desovar. Es importante para la naturaleza, para el medio ambiente. Y ahí el agua debe llegar al mar.
In a small fishing village on the shores of the Sea of Cortez, the final chapter of the River South is told in disappearing fisheries and fractured communities. The loss of the river destroyed the nurseries of the Gulf, the Delta's estuary, where the life of the sea once flourished.
Este, porque si esa agua llegaría para acá, también las turbinas o el camarón sube para arriba también, o me imagino que si tostaría mucho más el agua, se expandiría más en todo lo que es el sustento del bosque, todo esto. De ahora que ya no hay agua, y le va a salir uno más para pescar.
It has been over 50 years that it has no longer reached the sea. It forgets that the river forms the connection between the Rocky Mountains and the Gulf of California. And we speak about the water that is needed in Mexicali or Las Vegas. We forget about the environment, we forget about the delta, and for sure we forget about the sea. The sea really needs the water. Marine life really needs the water.
It would take just over 1% of the river's flow, and the Colorado would reconnect with the sea. River estuaries are the most productive parts of the world's oceans. When we lose them, we are all impoverished.